Chara helps out. McAvoy recovers his footing. Dunn tips the puck into the attacking zone for just a moment. Chara and Maroon drop the gloves. Here we go. Chara going body. Maroon trying to jab. Chara punching downhill. Chara so immensely strong.
This might be a reaction to a couple of hits. Blaze came in hard and caught Kevin Miller when Miller was trying to circle the net. Made a play to the front of the net. That didn't materialize into a scoring chance. And then Maroon comes in and makes contact initially with McAvoy. McAvoy won that battle along the wall as Chara moved in right behind the net. Here's a long look at it. And then there's that little skate trip, but they weren't going to call that. And then Shen finishing his hit. He went hard on McAvoy, and McAvoy has to take the hit to make the play. And you can see away from the play, out in front of Chuka Rask in the high slot, Chara and Maroon get together.
14th fighting major for the Bruins.